Pyramid, base shape of trapezium. So this is trapezium. AD is 7 cm, BE is 24 cm, and AB is 34 cm. Calculate the angle between DE and BCE. So we have DE here and plane BCE. So you see here, this is D. So to go to plane BCE, when you go down with 90 degree here, you get this angle. So this is the angle in between BE, in between DE and BCE. So you see here, this one. So I'm sorry, this one is straight. So this one is 34, and this one, you see, BE is equal to 24, and the here is equal to 7. Then the hypotenuse square is equal to 7 square plus 24 square, which is equal to 225. So hypotenuse is equal to 225, which is equal to 25. Then this one is 25. So you have this kind of angle. So where this is angle, so this is 90 degree, you can see here, where the height here is 25 and down here is 34. So this is theta, and we have so cha toa. So the one who have opposite and adjacent is tangent. So tangent theta is equal to opposite is 34 divided by adjacent is 25. So theta is equal to shift tangent 53.673, or if you want to change into second like this, so 53, and then we have 67 53, and then we have 0.67 times 60. So here, so we have 53.673, and we know 0.67 times 60, which is equal to 40 seconds. So 53.673 is equal to 53 degree 40 seconds. So we have the answer is B.